I'm Serge, and welcome back to our YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia Channel, where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. Our theme this week is on songs about winning, and our next song is called Don't Stop Believin' by Journey. This is a great song taken from their 1981 album, Escape. So without further delay, let's go back in time to 1981 as we listen and react to Don't Stop Believin'.
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going. A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night.
You know what's so memorable about this song is the distinctive opening piano riff, which you hear throughout the song. It was keyboardist Jonathan Cain who came up with the song's title and hook. He said that when he was a struggling musician living in Los Angeles, he was unsuccessful and ready to give up. His father would tell him, "Don't stop believing or you're done, dude." So those were very powerful words which he kept in mind and which made him want to keep going.
You know, this song was a top 10 hit worldwide in 1981, and I remember, of course, when I first heard this song in 1981, it became Journey's signature song. It has continued to endure through the years. Decades after its release, it became the best-selling digital track in the 20th century, with over 7 million downloads. Critics praised the song's anthemic qualities, and of course, Rolling Stone ranked the song one of the 500 greatest songs of all time. In 2022, the song was selected by the Library of Congress for preservation in the United States National Recording Registry as being culturally, historically, and aesthetically significant. And of course, we remember the American TV series Glee in 2009. The Glee version outperformed the original version internationally.
Stop!
What a great song, but if you notice, Don't Stop Believin' has a different song structure. The true chorus of the song is not heard until the end. You only hear the chorus at 3 minutes 22 seconds until it fades. Don't Stop Believin', Hold On To That Feeling, Streetlights, People. Don't Stop Believin', the Escape version of course, features Steve Perry on lead vocals, Ross Valerie, bass guitar and backing vocals, Jonathan Cain, piano and backing vocals, Neal Schon, electric guitar and backing vocals, and Steve Smith for drums. What makes this power ballad so memorable is the distinctive opening piano riff. So thank you very much to Journey for bringing us this empowering song about believing and winning. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.